There are copies of the report available outside, so I won't go into the details of what we cover. I just wanted to give a high-level overview of the report and our recommendations as a backdrop for discussion, maybe trigger some responses and some questions and reactions. So the main objectives of the report were to increase understanding of the business and regulatory environment for women in Saudi Arabia, and to really move from stories to clear data that can be used for policymaking. And we also wanted to understand how businesswomen in Saudi Arabia are doing compared to women in other countries in the region. And we did this by using a survey that was distributed in five countries in 2007, the United Arab Emirates, Bahrain, Lebanon, Tunisia, and Jordan. And of course, the support of international partners is essential in this effort. And we also had quantitative interviews with over 300 women in Jeddah, Riyadh, and the Eastern province. And what we found, really, was that women in Saudi Arabia have been active for many years, and there are obstacles to the growth of their businesses. And that these businesses need support in terms of regulations, access to capital, and tools and services for growth. And these three areas were what we focused on. We need to find out what recommendations we could build around them. And so in my last, in our closing remarks to start this conversation, I'd really like to look at what these recommendations are. If we begin with policymakers, one of our biggest recommendations is to create a platform to give women a voice and for them to be involved in decision making. And that would include establishing a women's ministry to be on par with the rest of the ministers, and also to appoint women in Saudi Arabia's consultative council, Majlis al-Shura. There was also a recommendation for policymakers to eliminate some of the restrictions on women, such as the requirement to appoint a male manager. With regards to financing institutions, our main issue is that we really need more research. Women are not tapping into the services that are provided, and they're not seeking capital. We need to find out why that is, increase awareness, and to work with banks to help them to reach out to women a bit more. And finally, on the subject of organizations that support entrepreneurs, our main recommendation was to adopt programs that will improve the visibility of female role models. Research from around the world shows that when there are female role models, women, university students, high school students, really aspire to do something and to emulate the women that they've seen before them. And so without further ado, we'd like to start the conversation. Mm-hmm. Maybe we can start.